Can we declare a constructor final? Apply a final keyword to a method means you cannot override that method, but by default in Java no constructor can be overridden, so there is no need to use final keyword with a constructor. A constructor can't inherit it, so can't be overridden, so there is no use of making constructor final. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.